always wanted to be an artist from day one. I just enjoy the uncommon application of a common material, which is clay. I do large-scale architectural installation, and I'm doing a current series of ladies' dresses made out of clay and wire, and some have fabric. I do these in life size. So what I have here is a smaller version of the ladies' dresses. They're all original pieces. They're all handmade. They are not pressed mold. They are not molded pieces. And they range between 14 and 18 inches. The process for this wall mural began in early 2009 with the announcement in January that I had been the artist selected to do the Friends of ArtServe wall mural project. Okay, so what we're looking at is about 750 pounds of clay. If we look at the piece, each one of the masks, the comedy and the tragedy masks, are separate pieces. The film reel is a separate piece. The violin is three pieces. The neck is one piece and the violin is split equally in the center. Paint palette is a separate piece, as is the saxophone and the ballet slippers. The comedy and tragedy and the curtain above it represents the theater and the books that represent the literary arts. The visual arts are represented by the paint palette. Music is represented by the saxophone and the blue notes. So if we look at the overall layerings of the philosophies and involvement behind this project, it's really about partnerships and mentoring and pursuing a career, a successful career as an artist. You always have to make your art better and better.
What am I looking at?
Okay, you're looking at a doll body that I have sculpted. You could use a plastic doll body to accomplish this project. I have chosen to sculpt original bodies. Today's date is December 23rd. The year is 2009. My name is Steven Sylvester. I'm a Fort Lauderdale contemporary